Until Saturday, TRAI chairman Arun Sharma was known for net neutrality. After Saturday, he is known as the propagator of a trending hashtag Aadhaar Challenge. In the challenge, Sharma dared people to show him where the harm is. Well, here it is. Amitabh Bachchan ne Deewar film mein feke hue paise uthane se sakht mana kar diya tha. Lekin aaj ke public ko feke hue Aadhaar number uthane mein koi pareshani nahi hai. But Mr. Sharma has taught us some very valuable lessons by flinging the 12 digits of his Aadhaar number among the public and basically saying,
"Ukhad lena jo ukhadna hai hamara."
So here are 5 important lessons from the Aadhaar challenge that we are really thankful to Mr. Sharma for. The Aadhaar challenge really showed us the variety of ways in which the public availability of one's Aadhaar number can harm a person. Unlike Sharma's interpretation, harm does not only occur if there is a financial loss or a breach of UIDAI's own databases. Harm occurs when someone else in control of your data uses it in a manner that was not intended by you. In security parlance, this very tweet by Mr. Sharma himself then also constitutes harm. So for teaching us the extent of harms that can be caused by the public availability of Aadhaar number, thank you, Mr. Sharma.
Kya aapne kabhi online Aadhaar number post kiya hai?
Well, technically, it's a criminal offense. What Arun Sharma did was clearly a violation of the law. It's as simple as that.
Says who?
Says the Aadhaar Act of 2016, Section 38, read with Section 29. So please do not post your Aadhaar numbers online. So for teaching us a new way of how not to go to jail, thank you, Mr. Sharma. What the Aadhaar challenge also showed us is that 3 kinds of people engaged on the topic. One pointed towards its security concerns, one pointed towards the law books, and a third kind that pointed towards their own Aadhaar numbers. So for teaching us that even a serious security issue can become a circus for macho posturing, thank you, Mr. Sharma. Now, if you're a UIDAI CEO, chances are that you've managed to have your Aadhaar-related data out in public. Current CEO Ajay Bhushan Pandey had revealed his Aadhaar authentication logs to the Supreme Court, and in return, users revealed that 1 out of every 5 Aadhaar authentication attempts of Mr. Pandey had failed. And now the former UIDAI CEO, Mr. Arun Sharma, went ahead and publicly shared his Aadhaar number. And what happened? He became richer by 1 rupee. So, if the next UIDAI CEO is watching this video, please take notes of these valuable lessons. So for maintaining the 100% record of Aadhaar CEOs having their Aadhaar-related data public, thank you, Mr. Sharma. So what the massive response to Arun Sharma's challenge proves that people want to talk about Aadhaar, about security, about privacy as issues that affect our lives. Technology issues then have become an undeniable part of the mainstream public discourse. So for once again putting Aadhaar security concerns in the mainstream debate, thank you, Mr. Sharma.